I was going to start my speech by playing a clip of Justin Trudeau barely 6 months ago saying that, what about people with allergies? What about people with health conditions, deep religious convictions that refuse or do not want to get vaccinated? We're not a country that makes vaccinations mandatory. And now I'm looking around this room and I'm looking at a Canada that I hardly recognize, where certain candidates are getting escorted off stage because of their vaccination status. And for a party that has historically repeatedly say, trust the science, where is any of the science to justify these vaccine passports that are being implemented now, notwithstanding the words coming out of Justin Trudeau's mouth 6 months ago, that we're not a country that makes vaccinations mandatory? I am a father of three. I'm a local Westmount boy, born and raised. I have seen the Canada that I know under this pandemic disintegrate, both in terms of civil discourse, civil cohesion, and constitutional rights. A lot of people didn't want this election. I wanted this election more than anything. It is now time for people to vote, because people have to have fresh in their memories what has been done to this country over the last 2 years. This pandemic has been trying, but if you can't manage a pandemic while respecting fundamental constitutional rights and the Constitution itself, and I appreciate that Justin Trudeau doesn't want to have the constitutional conversation, it's the government that is the biggest problem in all of this. I have found that the People's Party of Canada is the only party that espouses my beliefs. I didn't even know that we shared beliefs until I did a live stream with Maxime Bernier. Puis j'ai vu à quel point les principes de cette partie, de notre parti, reflètent mes valeurs fondamentales. Puis les valeurs des Canadiens, ils sont bien diabolisés par les médias. Et c'est probablement parce que les médias sont bien subventionnés par le gouvernement. C'est une partie qui a été diabolisée pendant 3 ans. Et j'ai découvert qu'ils sont la partie avec le plus de principes qui ne vont pas changer d'ici 6 mois, comme les valeurs de Justin Trudeau. This is a referendum not only on the pandemic, this is a referendum on institutionalized corruption within our government that we've seen for the last 6 years, ethics breaches after ethics breaches, and enough is enough, it's time for an election.